Hello children, today what is our topic? Division. So till now we have learned addition, subtraction, multiplication. Now we are going to learn division. Okay, division means what, Nana? Equal grouping. Okay, equal grouping or equal sharing. Okay, I will explain one example. I have, see, how many sketch pens here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Total I have 6 pens here. Okay? And see here, there are 3 children. 3 kids are there. 1, 2, 3. Okay? I have to share equally from these 6 pens. I have to give equally. Okay, so equal sharing or equal grouping is called division. See, suppose I am taking away from these 6, I am taking away 2 pens and giving to him. Okay, and again 2 pens, again 2 pens to him. Okay, and 2 pens to the third person also. See, am I giving equally or not? See, 2, 2, 2. Okay, so 2 plus 2 plus 2, how much? Total 6 pens I have. I am sharing equally to them. 2 here, 2 here, 2 here. Okay, so I am giving equally. So equal sharing or equal grouping is called division. Okay, suppose I have 3 pens only. How I have to give, how I have to share? So here there are 3 kids, 3 children. I have to give only 1 pen to each. Here 1 pen, here 1 pen, here 1 pen. See, am I giving equally? Yes. Each of the kid is having 1 pen. Okay, so this equal sharing is called division. Okay children, so division is also called repeated subtraction. Repeated subtraction. Okay, let me explain. Here 6 divided by 2. Okay, 6 divided by 2. So if the question is like this, and how we have to do repeated subtraction method. Repeated subtraction method. So first of all, we have to subtract 2 from this number. Okay, 6 minus 2. What is the remainder? What is the answer? 6 minus 2 is 4. Again from this number, again we have to subtract 2. 4 minus 2. 4 minus 2 is 2. Again, you have to write here 2 minus 2 again. So see, minus 2, minus 2, minus 2. Because 2 number is there, no? We have to subtract 2 from each and every answer. See, each and every remainder. 2 minus 2 is 0. So here we have to stop. How many times we have to subtract until you get 0? So here 0 came. So we have to stop here. How many times we have subtracted? 1, 2, 3. 3 times. So 6 divided by 2 equal to 3 is the answer. Okay children, this is the repeated subtraction method. if the question is like this, and do the following sums in repeated subtraction method, and the question is like that, you have to do it the process. Okay, this is the process of repeated subtraction method. You are writing the answers, but you are not getting how to do subtraction. Okay, this is the process now. Let me tell you one more example. 12 divided by 4. So what number we have to subtract? 4. 12 minus 4. How much? 12 minus 4. 8. Very good. 8 minus 4. 4. Is the answer is 0? No. So again we have to subtract until we get 0. 4 minus 4. What is the answer? 0. So this is the ending. Okay. So how many times we have subtracted here? 1, 2, 3. Okay. So answer is 3, Nana. So 12 divided by 4 equal to 3. You can recheck your answer. 3 into 4, 12. So our answer is right. If you multiply these two, you will get the product as this. Okay. So 4 into 3, 12. Our answer is right. This is the process of subtracting now. Any number, you can do like this. Okay. Hope you are very clear, children. In this division, suppose I took here 20 divided by 4 equal to, what is the answer? 5. Okay. 3, 4, 5 is 20. Okay. This one is called dividend. What is this, Nana? What do we call this? Dividend. Dividend. Okay. This one is divisor. This one is divisor. And the answer we got, no? This is called quotient. What do you mean? Quotient. So you have to practice the spellings also, children. D-I-V-I-D-E-N-D. Dividend. D-I-V-I-S-O-R. Divisor. Q-U-O. T-I-E-N-T, quotient. The result we got, no, that is called quotient, children. Quotient, okay? So, dividend, divisor, quotient. If you multiply the quotient with the divisor, what we will get? Dividend, okay? If you multiply these two, what you will get? Dividend. Okay, Nana? So, practice these spellings, okay?